for the words, stay for the wine. The owner of this tome must have been quite the jolly fellow.
Or maybe a bit of a drinking problem.